Hey everybody, I'm in Yuma for work, and it's my first night here, and I hate this place. It's hot, it's muggy, there's dirt everywhere, there's a bunch of brown people, and chevrons. I feel like I'm in Jeff's anus. So it's day two here in Yuma. Does the fun ever start?